Hello, and welcome to an X-Plane 10 video. Today I'm going to fly the JAR Designs A320neo version 2.5 from Denver International Airport down to Phoenix, Phoenix Sky Harbor International. This is United Flight 594, and it should take us about an hour and a half. So we'll go ahead and get started on the airplane. Alright, so first things first, power, ground power, and align the IRSs. And then I have to adjust some sound settings really quick. See, calculated fuel and payload with PFPX. See, it is 38 passengers, interesting. And it is 8 tons total payload. That'll work. And fuel, we need, it says 5 tons, I'm gonna put 6. UAL 594 cruising at 32,000 feet, cost index of 30. That's all good. Flight plan is runway 8 and the Bailey 3 departure to HBU. Then it is J10 to RSK. Then it is J44 to Winslow. then it will be the Desert 2 arrival onto runway 8. That all looks good. And see, from Top Cat, our takeoff will be derated to 57 degrees. Transition altitude of 18,000 feet. Oops. Well, that was good. Whatever I just did. And the trim is 0.3 up. Excellent. So that's us all done there. Go ahead and start APU. Set these temperatures to something that makes sense. Ground power. Wait for ground services to get out of the way, and then we should be just about ready to go. Chart pulled up so I know where I'm going. Almost ready to go. Pushback.
A330 pushback ready. Please release park brakes. Park brake off. Starting engine 2.
Really interested to see how these new sounds are. Hopefully they're excellent. I'm definitely already liking them a lot better than the default sounds. start number
starting
one.
Engine one. Brake on. Flaps one.
Get set up for takeoff here.
Spoilers arm.
Flight control check. Full down, full back, full left, full right, full left rudder, full right rudder. Excellent, we are good to go.
Park brake off.
We can lose the APU. Thank you. here we are at runway 8. And that's us off out of Denver. Just under 40 miles to top of descent, so we will program the approach phase and get ready to descend. Performance, approach phase, get updated METAR for Phoenix. QNH is 29.96. Temperature is 25. Wind is 150 at 8 knots. And we will land with actually do config 3 for pretty light. That's that programmed. Lowest altitude is 3,000 feet, So I'll set that. We're not online, so we don't have to worry about ATC. We can just descend however the autopilot wants to. And that's us ready to go. Turn around and line up for the runway. It is already activated in the approach phase. So we'll start getting some flaps out here shortly.
Spoilers disc. Spoilers hat. Spoilers full.
$2,500.
Speed check, flaps 2. Radio altimeter alive. Speed check, flaps 3.
take it manually from here. Sometimes the A320's autotram, at least in this jar design, just loses its mind.
500.
You start bobbing up and down like crazy.
$400. $300.
100 above.
$200. $100. $50. $40. $30. $20. Retard.
Wasn't great. Came in too slow and kind of bounced. Not good. Find a place to park this thing. park next to this American 737. Because why not?
Brake on. Spoilers arm. Spoilers disarm.
Hitting the wrong buttons. There we go. Thanks so much for watching, and please subscribe.